What is the most dangerous skill one can learn? Only some chemistry. If you learned all of it, you'd know better. Chemistry. If you learn it well, you can make explosives or poisons. Journalism. Get really good at it, and your government will have you murdered. The highest prize in journalism is being assassinated by the CIA. Dual-wield heavy weapons. From what I've read/watched, part of Navy SEAL training is holding your breath underwater until you pass out. That sounds pretty dangerous to me. For clarity, they obviously have someone there to get them out as soon as it happens. It's so they know their limits. I guess when you pass out underwater you don't really continue breathing. Edit. Upon further reading, it's not part of the training per se. Just that SEALs take part in training where it happens fairly regularly. It's called shallow water blackout. Reports from SEALs that have survived are largely positive, at now they know their full limit and can remain calm and concentrated underwater. Those guys are hardcore, and I'm personally fine going through life without this skill or experience. Manipulation. Computer hacking. With all that power comes no responsibility. Politics. Multiple languages. Whenever you travel abroad, act like you know only one language. And watch as PPL talk in their native language thinking you don't understand. It's fun. Oh, this is fun. Especially when they talk to their friends and insult you, then you reply in their language and they give you the most shocked face. The ability to rapidly articulate thoughts and formulate verbal arguments. A deadly force to win any argument if one had had enough training. I reckon sword swallowing mistakes can be unpleasant. Underwater welding. Being with an boner. Driving can be quite dangerous. Naked fencing. Talking back to your wife. I like living. Happy wife. Happy life. Being kind. If you're a jerk, well, you're just a jerk. But if you're kind, no one knows what you're really doing. Greed. I think it's a skill. No one's born with the desire of money to the point of hurting others to get it. Sure, but greed doesn't just apply to money. And children are greedy duckin' bastards. To love yourself. Truly and deeply. So no one can ever hurt you again. Knife juggling. Any form of martial arts. Fire juggling or fire breathing. Anything to do with falling out of the sky. Learning a foreign language. Do you know many shenanigans you can get into if the other person doesn't realize you can speak or understand their language? Quantum mechanics. You can either go insane or make a next-gen atomic bomb. My extreme would be sword swallowing. My runner-up would be holding your breath for minutes at a time. That's got to be killing brain cells. Judo. Black belt judo masters could probably leg sweep an elephant under the right circumstance. Programming. Like not taking an online Python 1 course, but true, like I dream in binary type shit. The damage you can do with that background in programming is invaluable and can be dangerous. Way more so than a traditional weapon. Ask me how I know. Please subscribe and leave a like if you enjoyed this video, and if you want to see more of Reddit Universe.